Right now, an Oklahoma lawmaker is on Capitol Hill revealing new details of his anti-immigration plan.
It's similar to Arizona's controversial law and was met with some protests. It's new at 6.
The plan would challenge guaranteed citizenship to anyone born in the U.S. Oklahoma's Rep. Randy Terrell and more than a dozen legislators from other states announced their plan in Washington. The lawmakers were met with some opposition. Protesters showed up there.
I said this bill is ignorant and wrong. It's an inhumane, racist bill.
And back here at home.
And we believe that any such proposed legislation will be unconstitutional.
The ACLU of Oklahoma has plans to challenge it.
And just the idea that such hateful legislation could possibly introduce, we think would really hurt Oklahoma's economy.
The truth of the matter is that illegal immigration is directly costing the state of Oklahoma well in excess of $200 million a year. That's the cost in health care, welfare, and corrections.
Terrell and the team of legislators wants states to define who is eligible for citizenship, but their plan won't go on without a fight.
The 14th Amendment is something grounded and founded in our U.S. Constitution, and that a state legislature could usurp it is ridiculous, but just the idea that such legislation could be introduced is troubling.
Now, the lawmakers say their goal is to write bills that will prompt the Supreme Court to review the 14th Amendment, which they believe has been interpreted incorrectly.